How are you coping with your restaurant being closed, and what are you doing with the staff? What can you tell us?
So we closed a week ago, and we thought we would be closed for 2 weeks. Then we realized that it would be a much longer period of time, and therefore we had to lay off the staff. And that the restaurant is closed, obviously, and we are waiting now for the government to come and to help us, because the restaurant industry is not being saved right now in the packages that the government is offering.
How much help do you think you need?
Well, we need help with the taxes, sales taxes, payroll taxes. They have to give us a longer period of time to pay that. They have to give us some loans so we can have some cash flow when it's time to reopen. If not, it's going to be nearly impossible to bring back the businesses the way they were. Restaurants have a lot of labor. Le Bernardin had 170 employees for one standalone restaurant. It's a lot.
Do you worry at all about your ability to reopen?
Of course I worry about it. But for now, what is more important is the health and the safety of the clients and the employees as well, of course, the purveyors, everyone who interacts with the restaurant. But yes, I'm very concerned about the reopening of the place.
Do you think there are a number of restaurants in New York City, not only at the very high end where you reside, but of all price levels, that some may never open again?
I am sure that some operator will not be able to reopen because restaurants have a very slim margins. A lot of them do not have that much cash flow, and those restaurants will not be able to reopen.
Are you already thinking about what life on the other side, so to speak, of all this will look like, even when you do open your restaurant? The fact that there may be some level of social distancing that will still have to take place in restaurants. Tables won't be allowed to be as close together as they are now. And you may not even be able to have as many patrons in the dining room as you otherwise might.
It's very possible, yes. We will adjust the team depending on how many covers we have to do per day. If it's 50 covers a night and the tables have to be spaced, we will need very few employees back at the restaurant. And then I guess it will be progressive and we will rehire the staff as needed.
And I don't assume you're doing takeout or anything like that at this point. Your restaurant can't handle such a thing as that.
No, our restaurant is not geared for that. And Midtown right now, I don't know if you have been to Midtown in New York, but it's basically dead in the streets. It's no one working. Everybody's at their house working from the home office.